planning a new memorial honoring residents who died in service following September 11th. Now, the memorial will be built on the waterfront in the Whitestone neighborhood of Queens. Now, that borough is home to the largest number of post-9/11 service members who were killed in action in Afghanistan and Iraq. The project will also have a bike path and pedestrian walkway.